tough for someone to say, hey, someone else shouldn't be able to do something as long as they do it with their own money and they do it without hurting anybody else.
Yeah.
Right. So acceptance is not an issue. I deem it also to be quite unlikely that in the future, once that technology works, then it would just be a medical procedure. There was a time in the past where heart transplantations or other major operations were unimaginable. At some point, it became medically possible,
right.
And now no one bats an eye, assuming, of course, there's informed consent.
Right.
Right. But that would, of course, always be also the case for cryopreservation, where someone makes the choice to be cryopreserved for themselves, not for anybody else. I've not heard a good moral argument or an ethics argument or anything like that. Like, if someone makes that choice with their own money and after informed consent, what moral right would we as society or anybody individually have to tell someone you're not allowed to do that?